we're down at the Lucky Shag painting a new mural. It's a dissection of above and below the Swan River. The aim of this mural is to bring awareness to the wildlife in and around the Swan River and the Lucky Shag. The great part of the mural was the research phase, which we dived in the river itself. It gave a good understanding of the light, the marine life, and how it all gels together and really assist with the painting of the mural. A big part of my work is wildlife. And the cool part about this project is that at a location on the edge of the Swan, you can see one or a number of these animals right off the edge of the jetty. I got